the Maple Leafs on that power play and then get back to your 5-on-5 game. And here's one. There's a really close play at the line. Watch Tavares in here. Well, that one looked like he dragged his foot long enough, but then it's a nice play by Liljegren. He stayed with it. Then Tavares gets to the puck first, and McMann going all by himself. There's Carrick with no stick. You got to get in there and get a stick on stick. Instead, Tavares with the nifty backhand pass, and right on the doorstep, you saw how deep Stuart Skinner was there. McMann puts it past his blocker and in the back of the net for the game's first goal.